There's some pens in the centre here, so feel free to grab them. And what I want you to do is just, if you feel like talking about something, either leading a session, just having a bit of a discussion, or even an app. I've seen that one time. We did actually have a session when we had an app. To just, you know, get up, say what you think you can do, what you'd like to do, and write a lot of post-it notes, and just put it anywhere on that piece of paper, and we'll sort it in some sort of order once all the ideas are out. So just get it out, and then we'll edit it somehow.
So. Are we not going to pitch them?
So, yeah. Sorry?
Are we not going to pitch the sessions? Yeah. The only reason is that I want to pitch a session which I can't run.
Sorry?
So I want to recruit someone to run a session that I want to go to that I can't run.
Okay, do you want to go first then?
Sorry. Well, I have two things I want to do, but one of the things I want to do is I want someone to lead a walk around Ludlow telling the stories about Ludlow. But I can't do that because I don't know enough about Ludlow.
Ah.
My other one is how we help young people envisage the stories of their lives, which was brought about by a discussion on Twitter about why do Eastern European immigrants take low-wage jobs and the British people don't want them. And part of the solution was that the immigrants see it as a bigger part of their lives, a temporary part of their lives, and they're going to move on to other things, whereas the indigenous population see it as... painted themselves into a corner that they can't get out of in their low wage job. So what we need to help people tell the stories of their future lives and where they're going to go at different stages.
Okay, those two are there. Who's next?
Me. I'm happy to run a 1-hour improvisation workshop, practical, very low on theory, very high on practical doing.
Can I apologise, Nikki? This seems to have turned into pitching, which you didn't want.
That's fine. Okay. Who fancies speaking?
Again, it's not one I can run. I noticed there are a few photographers here, and a digital story about our work on is actually kind of using photography as a medium to tell stories with those in words and dialogues. So I'm curious if anyone wants to lead this as a session or just do this in a group.
Anyone?
So it's primarily about how you get stuff that's not really internet-based onto the internet, rather than about being about memoirs and...
It's not about technical aspects, it's got that covered. It's about... it's mainly about respecting my grandparents and getting out there and creating those focus and the right way to do it.
Working with the people who are not without a
put images up of the last 28 days. At some of these workshops, you might be able to personalise it and use some of those images. And at the end of the day, Perky at Twitter or whatever, the reality, that would be quite interesting.
Mine's called Tales from the Road. I'll talk about my experience of travelling coast to coast across the USA from San Francisco to New York via my online social network earlier this year, and how that then turned into the last 3 months being me sleeping on people's sofas and in spare rooms all around the UK. Continues to do that despite.
Yeah, sort of on the basis. Nikki, I guess we can think up more sessions and put them up as the day progresses.
Yeah, we can. I mean, we've got quite a few here. Anyone else?